Okay, worship bridge number five is a smooth, slow roll. Okay, so it's sort of a quick glissando or arpeggio from left to right, real quick, and I'll illustrate it right here. So you're gonna go like this. I call it sort of a harp-like. Feel that broke, it's a broken pattern from left to right, real quick. Just think harp. Okay, and I sort of like that. Sort of a nice little contrasting section in there. But this sounds really good up high. Okay, so let's take it up here. Just like a harp. Just imagine angels. Okay, now put it into context of a song. This is the air I breathe. Put your pedal down, back to C. This is the air I breathe, D minor. Okay, then to move it around, you have to be a little bit more creative. G, A minor. Living. Okay, you can do that all sorts of different ways, but that works. Okay, it's really nice, but mostly it's just for this effect right here. I exalt thee. I exalt thee. Here's that G. I exalt thee. Oh, my Jesus, I love thee. So you can see how that works with a lot of different things, but mostly it's for effect, okay? I really probably wouldn't do that during a whole song. I just use that maybe at the end and sort of glue it together with something else there. Works really well with like Eagle's Wings, The Heart of Worship, Draw Me Close to You, The Wonderful Cross is a great song. Those kind of things that really flow, and you can sort of hear a harp, little angels singing behind you, all that kind of stuff. Okay? That's bridge number five.